You were from another planet, the sign of banana hammocks. You chose a lousy crew. Why did you choose a car if he doesn't even like you? Treats you la-la like a bomb. You got so much potential, evidence existential. Modeled after anxious moms, pursue models as they come. Try to find another choice. Some of all the other boys, boys. It's the end of your world.
Thank you. Those shows justice. All right, moving right along. What time are we at?
15 minutes.
15 minutes. What do we have next? Okay, I'm going to leave you to a video here. We're going to creep a little bit here. So get my cohorts up here as I'm going to do a quick costume change. So if you'd like to jump up there. This, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the creep.
You.
Hi, I'm John Morris, and this is the creep.
When you're out at a club and you see a fly girl, do the creep. Yeah, do the creep. And if you wanna make friends at the ATM, do the creep. And do the creep. Well, we got a new dance, so get up on your feet. It's real easy to do, and it's called the creep. Let's just
I can't get the Queen Barrel costume off. It's stuck. So I'm going to do a hybrid for you. You'll see in just a second here.
We don't need a play-by-play.
I can give you a play-by-play if you want.
Oh, no.
Okay. I'm just about ready. I'm so sorry. This hasn't happened before. Usually I just forget the lyrics to every song. This show was going too well as it was. So obviously something had to happen. Okay. Whatever. This is good enough. Normally I'm just Link. But like I said, I can't get the Queen Barrel custom. So, this is a crossplay. Yes, I am in the swimsuit contest next. I have no idea. We're gonna live and learn, I guess. Okay, well, what do we have next? All right, you know what? Let's skip over Promise This because we only have a bit of time. I need the headset mic back because I'm gonna dance for you. Better. Part two. Okay, I knew it was going too well. Okay, this next song here is another song about 4Kids Productions, among other things, just because, well, they did destroy a lot of things. So, single. Yeah, that one. All right, so it's called This Is What I Come From. All the anime fans, all the yaoi fans, all the anime fans, all the yuri fans, all the anime fans, all the hetero fans, all the crazy fans, so put your hands up. Just what's dumb, it was fucked up, I couldn't understand a thing. It was dumbed down, my songs of power could be shown at 3. It's so sad, this seems bad, ain't getting any attention. And we'll cry tears for a few more years, cause something ain't done, you see. So if you like a Dolo Fork, get a hold of it. If you like a Dolo Fork, get a hold of it. You'll be mad when you see what they've done to it. If you like a Dolo Fork, get a hold of it.
I want your undivided attention. The tree that we turn, causing anime to burn. Once again, time we did something. So if you like it, don't afford to get a hold of it. If you like it, don't afford to get a hold of it. You'll be mad when you see what they've done to it. If you like it, don't afford to get a hold of it.
Well, I've now discovered at least that when you walk over there, everybody goes deaf for about a minute or so. I apologize for that. I shouldn't be doing that. It's really weird to the speaker. So.
Unless you use this mic.
Oh, I see. Unless you use that. Okay, so it's my fault. I apologize. Okay, well, what are we at now on time?
5 minutes.
5 minutes left. All right, what can I do in 5 minutes? Do you want to hear a Japanese song?
Yeah.
Sorry?
Revolution?
Yeah.
Okay. Revolution's my own song. It's not a parody. Story behind this one, too. Last year, we had a lot of problems. I'm sure that some of you that were here knew, like, the curtains in the middle of the ballrooms and stuff like that. We learned. But there was some stuff popping up online. You know, they say, like, even when you're a celebrity or something, don't look online and that sort of thing. But it really got to me a little bit because, you know, people do work really hard behind the scenes. And all we really want to do is bring you guys a really good show. And I know I'm screwing up my show by forgetting the lyrics and stuff. But thank you guys for staying. So thank you very much. So this song I wrote, and it is called Revolution because of Anime Revolution. It's kind of an unofficial theme song. God, I hope I remember the lyrics. This is for you guys, Revolution. Yeah, I'm gonna switch.
I'll do this as myself in Queen Beryl's costume, and like, so that I don't make it go
away. That's okay. There's a bit of an instrumental to open it. It's a march, so let's get it going. This will be the last song, I promise.
To give a con a chance, its pledge bankroll circumstance.
rise above the haters and the walls. We came to show the masses good times, the best that we could, and now we'll find a way.